happy about Duke Buffoons being part of the team now. I had to protect him at first, but I'm just really happy I did. Because he's a cool guy. And he's actually kind of smart. In a creative way, which I really like that type of smart. Oh yeah, Duper, yeah, I almost forgot, yeah, I'll check my email. Why do you think there's an ice wall to the east? Oh wait, no, the white is not the ice. Oh, okay, right, yeah. I mean, yeah, Duper. That is roughly like a rectangular looping model. Basically, what you got in mind. The roughest sketch that I've ever seen. I'll actually share it, you guys, if you don't mind. It's not the. Yeah, I know, but it's because you left that part white and I just assumed that the white was the ice wall. But the white is not a thing.
I'm a driver,
so
I'm a winner.
This is what Duper wanted to show me. Yeah, that's a rough, very rough sketch of a rectangular looking system. And yeah, there might be ice to the north. We don't know if it's like a wall. I don't think there's really like a wall there. The wall is like on land, and that's Antarctica.